Hello, welcome back to my Let's Play of Fire Emblem 7, Hector Hard Mode. Chapter 12, Birds of a Feather. Alright, so we'll start this chapter with a couple new units. Oswin, first unit we get here, he's pretty good, he's got good stats, for this point in the game he's got good stats, he's one level away from promoting, and he's able to take out most enemies in these first couple chapters. Sarah is our only healer so far, so we'll use her because she can heal. Matthew, we had the previous chapter, and over here we have Bartre and Dorcas, both terrible. Elliewood, he's also terrible, but he's required. Lowen is pretty decent, high movement, cavalier, decent stats, it speaks for itself. Marcus is the best character in the game, so we'll be using him a lot, and Rebecca's purpose is to get this item over here. Right, let's start. I believe you could probably be able to dodge. Alright, he runs away, that's annoying. Oh yeah, I need to turn on the animations. Alright, let's go. Very nice, you miss. Come on, good level. It's a fantastic level. What a fantastic level up. You know, Hector is really good for this early couple chapters. Alright. Sure, let's get you. Thank you. Alright, this is good. You should probably get a couple kills from Elliewood so he isn't too bad. Because he's force deployed. Great. Just great. Alright, Rebecca, get secret book. Fulfill your purpose. See, Rebecca now has used pretty much everything she's useful for. It's probably for the best if we get rid of the Pegasus Knights. I don't really want to use up my wolf build. Dorcas might be in trouble. Nope, because he dodges. Yeah, no, he totally would have died if both of those hit. He totally would have died. He had a 23 hit rate. A 23 hit rate, how unlikely is that? Pink. Look over here. Let's try not to lose door cash. Why is Bartry so useless? I know I can easily like plow through all of these enemies with just Marcus. But you know, I want to try to get my other guys are just gonna be on the phone. No, you don't. We need to protect you at all costs. Sure. Protein. Defense is 7, so you take 6 damage, so you can take on both of these. Or at least you won't die by both of these. 7 is 13 damage. Nobody else is near enough. Yeah, you should get the phone. don't have any draw cards. I'm not sure if we can move after rescue. I've kind of forgotten about that. Because if... Well, if that happens, it'll probably just kill Bartrid. We're kind of in a pickle here. Well, Bartrid can probably only be attacked twice, so he probably won't die. Elliewood's on the forest, so he should survive. Alright, dodge this. That was 9 damage, but that was the higher one. We should survive this without any casualties. We hit 27. I guess that's fair, I hit a 23 before. Pretty rough start, not gonna lie. Bartry for love got him. Thank you. Well, door gets this far. This is also fine. Does a lot more damage than I thought. Never mind. But I mean, in level up's good. No speed. Shit. Son of... Alright. I got back to around where we were. This attempt is a bit better. Let's hope we don't die this time. Make sure we defeat this guy. I don't like these hit rates. Just stay in the mountains and have a hand. Actually, we should probably do this for first. Heal you up. I mean, we did risk a 2% crit, so... such a much worse level up. Let's... Okay. We have better hit rates against him.
Let's hope. Nope.
Well, down here things are a lot less sketchy.
Suicide in the Marcus.
Yeah, things are going a lot better just wrong. Although... Boonk. Please hit this! Hit this! Yes! Yes! This is all part of the plan. Down here, we still have to move everyone. I think it's probably for the best to sell the secret book. Buy a couple of horns. Let's be real, we're probably not. These guys are just not gonna reach the end of the battle, or at least before the battle is finished. So we'll deck them out with horns. You two should just get out of here. Start building your support, I guess. The animations of this game are just so nice for TBA standards. Fuck. Well, he had 5 hits. Alright, we do need to finish these guys off now. God damn it, game. God damn it. Just watch him, guys. Just watch. You don't have anything to steal, right? I think you just have a steal axe. Yes. His hit rate is only 13%, so there's no way he's gonna hit 2 in a row. Again, the 8. 58% chance. 74, although if you miss, we're fucked. 74%! He's only got a 41% hit rate, so he should hit us twice in a row. I mean, let's do this. Let's just risk it. Please hit him, Hector. No! Really? Really? Your defense is 13. I know you take a speed penalty. This is the best choice. 24. 7 speed. Oh, really? You had to miss it. You had to miss. Oh my god, we could have hit him with a javelin. Oh, I suck. Come on, don't hit. Yes! Oh, kill him! Alright. One of you three should be able to hit him. I mean, this is probably not gonna hit, but. Hey, now you hit! Sure, whatever, we win anyways. Thank you, goodbye. You better get a good level up. Well, you got strength and defense, so it's pretty decent. Let's go!
Chapter 12 complete.
Thank you guys for watching. Have a good night.